Here we are at Berlin Lake. The lake has receded. Today is December 12th, I believe, or 13th. Got my bike. Find the gear. Oh my God. Caught some air there.
No!
Are you running out of gas?
No, not yet. Did you see it? Did I get any air?
Yeah, you did.
Did you get it good?
Yeah, I got it pretty good. Why, you want to do it again?
I don't, we're what? Right, was it this one here?
I'm going to sign off. Here's where Eric got air. You can see where the tracks stop and they start again. He's going to go for it again. You can make it. What's going on? Okay. Truck's acting a little fun.
Yeah.
All right. Says he needs some gas. Oh, is he gonna make it? I'm gonna sign off. Okay, here's where it came in.
Bicycle trail, man.
So fast, my head hit the top. Oh. Oh. And I'm going to the car wash now. Make sure they clean
see,
the sides.
See, there's some more trails right there. So
yeah, I saw those coming in. Oh. Oh. Remember the bikes in them.
Oh, boy, I still think we lost that.
That's huge! I can't even, I'm looking at the camera and I can't see where we're going because I'm looking at a 1-inch black and white screen. So I can't prepare myself. We're coming out to the road now, aren't we?
Big jump.
Oh, man.
See, it says no trespassing, but we're not going.
Does it say no trespassing, really?
No, not that.
Not that road, but the other one.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna sign off. Here's our truck we're using on this journey. There's Eric in there paying for gas. There's our local small town gas station operator.
Hard day at 4-wheeler makes me hungry.
So what'd you get me?
Chips and pop.
Good.
Plastic bottle too.
Good.
You want to drive back there?
No, I'll let you drive, that's fine. Your truck. Signing off.
And down that way?
Yeah.
Into the sunset.
Like I said before, Berlin Lake. Here we are in Deerfield.
You see the sun? Oh, we get some air on this
up
one.
There?
Right here. You think?
Yeah, there's definitely some air here. Oh, he is rail buggies out here. This is a spot for rail buggies.
I think we should try that one or go down here and do this one.
Go down here and we'll get air off this one. I'll take the bike out of the back and let you get some air on it.
On the bike?
No, yeah. I'll take the bike out so you can get air. You don't have the bike all tossing around. We are in Eric's 84 Nissan 4x4 truck.
Check this out.
Fishtailing all through here. Okay, I'm going to sign off for a minute. Here we are again. Drop the bike off this time. Should have brought plastic for the floorboards.
Oh, my feet slipping on the pedal.
Yeah. You sure you don't want the helmet? Or you got a helmet? You got a helmet behind your seat.
I know.
You got your turn signal on. You turning somewhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna turn down that long, long, winding road.
It's actually quite beautiful out here. It's not that cold. It's probably about 45 degrees. If today is the 13th distance.
Well, check it out again over there.
I'll show you where the jump is. I'm signing off. I'm gonna get in position. Okay, bring it on, old Eric. This is his first try again after he accidentally got air. So he probably doesn't know what speed to go. We'll find out. Hopefully he's not going too fast. That was pretty decent. Better, I'd say. I can go a little faster this time. I think it was pretty good.
Did I get any air?
Yeah, I think you got air.
Felt like they come off the ground.
I know. I mean, I guarantee they came off the ground.
Did you get it good, though?
I'm pretty good. We'll
see.
Go
from the front.
All right.
See how far the front end comes off the ground.
All right, sign up.
Get up there.
All right, see ya. All right, now it's a front angle shot. And I'm trying it from a different position. And he's going to try and jump from a different spot also, hopefully. Yep, he's hitting the spot. Probably going a little faster, buddy. He's says it stalled out, he's gotta do it again. So here we go. That was pretty decent for air. What? '84 Nissan. $15.
No air?
Yeah, a little bit.
The Nissan stalled when I put it in second.
Yeah.
There's a killer one right there.
Right where?
It's all real hard.
All right, show me where to stand.
Check this out.
Where? Right here?
Yeah. Look at that.
Go. Oh.
Think I should hit that?
He's got... Now he's got some other weird idea. Yes, I'm an idiot. Well, signing off.
No, I mean, are they straight?
No. Other way. Now they're straight. Tide's coming in. Well, if nothing else, we can win $10,000 for a funny video. This ought to be good. How are you getting back in?
Uh-huh.
How are you getting back in?
Why am I?
How?
Same way I got over. I gotta get the towel though.
Yeah, make sure you don't get dirty. Get that towel. At least you got a beautiful lake shot! Background looks beautiful, Eric. Just like what you wanted. Get a picture of my truck next to the lake! I got a better idea, why don't you put it in the lake?
Yeah.
Well, I know there's not much you can really see here at night. But we got Kenny down here.
Laser Daddy, thanks!
Kenny's helping us out today. A living decor, 4x4. Chris's truck, and we got Eric's truck stuck here. A lot's happened since we've last been on film. Eric and I sat out here with shovels. And we tried to dig it out for about 3 hours, and we went and found some neighbors up the road. Little kids helped us out. Ray and his brother Jim. Ray's 15, Jim's 12. On the warm up. I think I'll go to the other side, see if I can get a better shot. Same day, just a little later. Kenny's gonna go over and try and get directly in front for some reason. Eric's warming up his truck, as you can tell. So like I was saying, we got these two kids up the road, the trailer park, and they helped us dig it out. Of course, we still couldn't get it out because it was bottomed out. It was sunk so far down in the mud that we couldn't, there's no way to pull it out. So we went home and made a bunch of calls. We called Scott, Amos, Kenny Hart. Tried to get a couple tow trucks, but nobody will come out here. Nobody but Kenny, that is. Always count on old Kenny for it. Really saved our butt today. Well, I'm signing off. Well, I moved again, a little further away. Kenny's in a, oh, what is that? 85, 86 Ford, one ton, 4x4, 351 V8. That should help us out.